old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. And there to meet me is my mama and papa. Down the road I look, and there runs Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. And look around me at four gray walls that surround me, and I realize, yes, I was only dreaming. For there's a God, and there's a sad old portrait. On and on we'll walk at daybreak. Again, I'll touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me in the shade of that old oak tree as they lay me neath the green, green grass of home.
So we have now had our first day of real riding. Can I get some light? Wow. And it was fun, wasn't it? Really nice roads.
Mm-hmm.
Sand? No, no, no sand roads. Asphalt roads, but mm-hmm. anyway.
But nice and curvy and forestry.
Yes. And then we wanted to go camping, because the hotels are also expensive.
Yeah, so we are in Catskills.
Yes, Catskills is a national forest, I think.
Yeah, something
like that. And we went to the campground, and it was still closed. So I think David mentioned this somehow, that the campgrounds are still closed at this early May. Anyway, then the lady was so... There was one lady, I asked her that, do you know anything, or can we stay here, what do you think? And she was local, and then she gave us directions to this absolute secret place, she said.
Yeah, they were really sweet, two little hippie ladies.
Yes.
Very fun.
So if you see this, hello Catherine.
Mm.
And thank you very much, yes. So now we went to this secret place, and it's absolutely lovely here.
Oh yes.
So near in the middle of nowhere, and some privacy, and a little river in the backyard where we can get water from. So excellent.
I'm eating salad here.
Yeah, Skippy made great salad. Good.
Very delicious.
Yes.
Yeah, we found from Walmart plenty of organic stuff.
Yeah, plenty of
that
organic things.
That was
surprising. Yeah, very nice. So, and yeah. Bikes, everything went okay, no major problems. Let me enlighten you.
Yeah, thank you. Straight to my eyes. Maybe not straight to my eyes, Wolfie. Yeah, that's very artistic footage right now. But anyway, I have been in heaven whole day. It's almost like coming back home here. It's really beautiful sceneries, lovely forests and lakes and rivers and so on. And peaceful. I really like it here. Let's hope it continues. Now, how was Wolfie's first night camping?
Nice.
In States.
Nice.
Did you sleep well?
I think so.
Good. Neval. How is life here?
Oh, surviving.
So what are you doing now?
Adjusting your life.
Okay. Toddy comes to give you support.
Yes. Every barking at you.
Nils. Skippy making food. Here's Steven, busy taking notes. So Skippy, are you telling us what we are doing or what you are doing here, or is it secret? Or
I make raw dinner for our host. So let's see if they like. I have the sweet bell pepper soup. Then I will make zucchini cucumber pasta, and then there is raw apple crumble. Let's see, are they good?
The first time we met, you were a kennel maid. You gave me a tip, I got me full cast pay. You were holding the greyhound in trap number one. Your white coat was shining in the afternoon sun. Now we're both together. We're never gonna break apart, no, no. 'Cause we're a happy couple, you and me. With a greyhound at either knee.
Attention is to wait on career of flash, young man.
What dog's that?
It's a James dog, isn't it?
There was nothing in my life bigger than beer. There was nothing in my life bigger than beer. Except in you, little darling. Except in you, little darling. We're a happy couple, you and me. We're the greyhound.
Saturday nights, we put all our money on a dog that we like. A kiss and a cuddle, an awfully pie, $2 tickets and a starry sky.
There was nothing in my life bigger than fear. There was nothing in my life bigger than fear.
Wage packet, I read it. And I'll put 25 knicker, please, on yellow printer. Oh, I hope the wife didn't find out. Yes, it's short a wheel, isn't it? Yes, I know, it's a good dog. I saw it run at White City just last week. Broke the record. Yellow printer.